Good morning, everybody. Welcome to our first event, the first event of the EIP Agri Support Facility. This is in short. In fact, it is the support facility for knowledge and innovation, including EIP Agri. So, as Mr. Bascou said at the beginning, the EIP Support Facility is taking over the job that the EIP Agri Service Point was doing. So from 2000, for the new period. So we'll try, as we did in the past, to provide you the best service and the best product as much as possible. For this first networking event, I would like to introduce you the team who prepared the event. The team of the EIP Agri Support Facility is broader than the one you have here. I would like also to thank Bea, who started working on this event early this year, during the summertime, I would say, together with Stefania, Alexander, who are newcomers in the team, but they have been very well received, and the integration was quite good. In addition, I would like also to thank our main facilitator, André, who used to work with us. In addition to Mr. Gerard Weiss, you would see during the event, there are a lot of other colleagues who are there. There are some new faces, there are some old faces. Most of them are very much experienced, and they have expertise and also knowledge on the topics. In addition to the colleagues from the support facility, I would like also to thank our colleagues from the support facility for communication and logistics. You don't see them, but they are very active in back office, as you know, to have everything running smoothly on Zoom and all the other technical issues. You have Gaia and another colleague, I think Tommaso, if I do not mistake, who are there in the back office supporting us to provide you the best experience we can. And on top of that, our communication manager, Ina Vanoy, who is also assisted by Tina Defou. Those are the main colleagues who have been preparing this event. And I hope by the end of those 2 days, you would enjoy the interaction, but also meet new colleagues and why not partners to further collaborate and initiate some new project in the future. Thank you very much. And I hope you will enjoy the 2 days, and everything has been done for. And I hope if you have any question or you have any complaint, do not hesitate to go back to one of my colleagues or myself. We are here to serve you. Thank you very much.